New at 10, hundreds of Loyola, Dillard, and Tulane University students joined the fight to end rape and other forms of violence by partnering for the 21st annual New Orleans Take Back the Night. Students marched down St. Charles Avenue, held a candlelight vigil, and sexual and domestic violence survivors shared their stories to encourage other victims and give them the healing resources they need.
Awareness needs to be brought to not only the New Orleans community, but all communities. So I felt like I'm a victim myself, but I've also survived, so this is my opportunity to share my testimony to allow others to feel more comfortable with coming out and speaking up.
Local schools also participated, including Dr. King Charter School and Joseph A. Craig.